Hey, this the life of an immigrant. Yeah, just the life of an immigrant. Hey, it's the life of an immigrant. Yeah, just the life of an immigrant. Take a step in our shoes, tell me where you stand. Doesn't mean you're different if you're just a little tan. There's so much division and it's hard to understand. So I'm hoping in the future everybody's holding hands. Just the life of an immigrant. I'm representing Brazil. I came to get an education and contribute as well. But can I stay? It's a really tricky path. Gotta pay $1,000 if you even wanna ask. And that's only for a chance at a yes. Kinda rough. So now if I'm not selected, then I'll H1, be out of luck. Funny here, I fill out forms, say I'm Latin or some. But then I get back to Brazil and don't feel Latin enough.
Man, it's tough to realize that we are the descendants of 40 million people who left other countries, other familiar scenes, to come here to the United States to build a new life, to make a new opportunity for themselves and their children. I think it is not a burden, but a privilege.
That's what it's like to climb on borrowed time, just hoping that the stars align. Show me a sign, a sign. Afraid I'll find that I lost what I left behind.
Hey, it's the life of an immigrant. Yeah, just the life of an immigrant. Hey, it's the life of an immigrant. Yeah, just the life of an immigrant. Take a step in our shoes, tell me where you stand. Doesn't mean you're different if you're just a little tan. There's so much division and it's hard to understand. So I'm hoping in the future everybody's holding hands. I watch soccer and all my family uses WhatsApp. Mama busting out the sandal if I talk back. Heavy accents, Luca, what you call that? But lots of positives to balance out the drawbacks. All my food is seasoned, my homies switch the languages to keep a secret. Warm hospitality with every greeting. But if the weather's chilly, then you know I'm freezing. Man, I don't know what to say, então mudei pro português. Se vocês estão entendendo, é porque é pra vocês. Sinto falta de São Paulo, foi difícil, mas fiquei. Sempre foi sonho meu, mas desse eu não acordei. I still got some goals to chase, I still got something to prove. Gotta put on for my country, gotta get us on the news. And there's obstacles I face, but I know I'm getting through. Really love the USA, I really wish it loved me too.
True.
This is the American dream. It's what the founding fathers wanted when they finally broke free. Some diversity of thought can make us stronger indeed. And it'll pay in major ways if you're just patient to see. Oh gee, so man, listen to me. I'm not trying to take your job, trying to pay my taxes and contribute to the squad. All I'm really asking is to give us a chance. We all seek where we belong, but you were born there in advance.
I mean, it's really important for us to remember our history. It's easy sometimes for the discussion to take on a feeling of us versus them. And when that happens, a lot of folks forget that most of us used to be them. We forget that.
That's what it's like to climb on borrowed time. Just hoping that the stars align. Show me a sign, afraid I'll find that I lost what I left behind.
God bless America.